Starberg Steel was one of the largest clients of my company. Mikhail Rosenthal was the original owner, but he later sold the majority of his company to Walter. Starberg Steel was doing so well, but then I'm not even really sure what happened. Undeclared work, low wages, hazardous working conditions. The metal workers' union strike was the last straw. Somehow, Walter managed to bring down the entire company. Rosenthal knows this, and he wants to help me. It's time to do what I have planned.
Interesting. Still 4 packs left. Of Starberg Steel. Time to continue taking pictures. I still have 9 packs of batteries left. The Pithheath Water Treatment Plant. Maybe this place will be different? Intriguing.